Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what's in this brown box. Yes, it is a Ubiquiti product. This is a really interesting one. This is the USW-Lite-8-PoE. I did a review of this probably about 2 and a bit years ago. May have even just been before COVID, so maybe a little bit longer. And I never put it up on YouTube simply from the fact that Ubiquiti didn't make a power pack that was that would work in Australia. And we had to have an aftermarket power pack, which almost the size of the unit. It wouldn't provide quite enough power for this to actually give out the full power on all the PoE ports. And so really, for a couple of years, although this has been circulating in the market space around the world, we've not been able to access this here in Australia. So I'm really excited. We now have a proper full power pack for here in Australia. So here's my video on what you get in the box. You're going to get the device, which we'll have a look at the moment. You are going to get your connector here. It's one of the Mickey Mouse power connectors. Like I said, we're here in Australia, so there's our Australian power adapter. You are going to get a set of lugs and screws there. This can be wall mounted. You're going to get a little drilling guide. Normally has a little level in there. I think ours has fallen out. You are going to get a little wall mount bracket that you may have seen on some of the other switches that are around. So I'll show you here in the back, there's a slit in the back here, and essentially this will go up into that place and then hold that against the wall neatly. All right, you are going to also get your little QR code, and sandwiched in there is your conformity and your get started guide. And you're going to get a usefully sized power pack. Now you can see we've got our Mickey Mouse connector on the way in there, and we've got our power connector there on the outside. This is a 60 watt power adapter. The switch itself takes 60 watts and gives you 52 watts of usable PoE. So this is an 8-port 1 gig switch. Let me just lift that up for you. You have 4 ports of usable PoE. All right, which we can see up on this side here, with a total of 52 watts. This actually makes it a pretty well-powered 8-port switch for the Ubiquiti range. The rest of the switch ports are 1 gig and are still usable. We've got our little reset button over there. The case is completely plastic. We've got no vents or anything else around for the heat to dissipate, so it just dissipates through the case. Sorry, we've just got our little on indicator there is what I should show you. On the bottom is our reset button. And like I said, there is a recess up into here to allow us to fix our wall mounting bracket. And then on the back here, we've got our power in. So if you're looking for a small manageable switch, we used to have the US-8-60 watt, which was a bigger unit of this metal case. That gave out 60 watts of power, pretty much similar to this, although it had all not only had 4 ports on that that were usable for PoE. So this is a great replacement for this. It's probably the smallest switch that Ubiquiti have got that is providing PoE power. So a good option for you. So hopefully that's been useful. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box unopenings on wireless network and firewall devices, how to set up your UniFi Protect network, how to set up UniFi Network and adopt these to your cloud controller or your UDM Pro or whatever you're running. So do subscribe and stay up to date.